of being an adoptive mother or mothers that have an illness that compromised her breasts, this feeling is universal. I think this connection to the breast is a social inheritance, at least in the Western world. When I show the sculpture, I'm often asked why I chose to make it a chair. My first instinct is to explain that when we work with chairs, the art becomes a protagonist in a story, your story. In this case, the chair is a place to sit, cozy, soft, warm, and protective place that embraces us, but can also smother.